Hey, young people, this is Father Brian. Remember this place? You've probably not seen it for a while. I know a lot of us are upset about what's going on, and I just want to give you a little encouragement, you know? We're about to celebrate, you know, the Paschal Mystery. We have Holy Thursday. We have Good Friday. And then we have Easter of the Resurrection, when Jesus is risen again to new life. And despite all the things that you see going on around us and all the news stories are so terrible, and a lot of bad things are happening, but we trust in the Lord. And I'm hoping that you'll have a good celebration with your family, that you all will draw close to each other. Remember to pray for each other, you know, and on that Easter Sunday, you know, have a good meal together and pray and give thanks to the Lord for our lives as individuals and as a church family. I really do look forward to seeing you again, and I pray that your Easter will be a holy one, and that your family and friends, you know, will be kept safe. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. May the Lord look upon you with favor and give you peace. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Be blessed, children.